Lineodes undulata is a moth in the family Crambidae. It was described by Walsingham in 1913. It is found in Peru. == References